What's going on over there? Oh, combos, people like them. Reloading the same gun 3 times. People also love that. Alright, fuck it. Why am I not getting XP from these fights though? It's so stupid. Yeah, let's not have that.
Think that's it.
Should just walk around the corner into a shitload of that. Initiate recon armor. Not bad, I guess. Let's get all these containers open.
Andromeda plant sample detected nearby.
Don't even get XP for every single plant that we pick up, but it's kind of annoying. Kind of annoying. Journal. Yeah, I don't need that. Map. Scan minerals, okay. I'm gonna Google this because it's kind of it's actually annoying me. Effect Andromeda not getting XP. Whatever. I know, like, wildlife isn't gonna give me XP, but raiders. That seems a bit weird. That it does it, that they don't.
My sensors read a mineral not found in my database, Pathfinder.
That's something we can scan for Chief Lucan.
It would improve his geophysics VI considerably.
God damn, his damage against armor. Fucking hell. Let's 1 out of 16. Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Whatevs. Better crafting, ancient wreckage. Yeah, we're totally fast travelling. Can't be ass walking.
Get any fungal slime on your skin, I suggest you wash it off immediately.
Let's be careful around the native flora, okay, everyone?
This planet's weird.
Okay, hiding behind a pillar does not help. Oh Jesus, what the hell was that? I like suddenly jerked forward. Man, I wish I had rank 6 snap freeze, cryo beam. Jarl.
What do we have going on in here?
Found them. The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be.
Need to use the.
Will reveal the missing glyphs.
Yeah.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the skin.
That's not the stupid climbing. All right, Sudoku time. Woo. I pressed the wrong button there.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect.
No shit. Press the wrong button, that's all. Oh, right, I have to browse glyphs. We'll start off with that. The top two squares work with each other at the moment. Let's have a look.
There we go.
Reading off the monitors and... Scat! Scatting stars! What? Who are you? How did...
Pathfinder Rider, with the Andromeda Initiative. I'm... from another galaxy. Take a moment. Find your bearings.
More aliens? Out of nowhere? And Jal?
Do none of you remember getting frozen?
Frozen? I don't understand. We were just working on the monolith, and then... And then you appeared.
You should return to Palev. Kieran will want to speak to you.
Maybe you're right. Oh, I feel a head splitter coming on.
We should make sure they return to the station. Who knows what lingering effects they might suffer from. This... Sam of yours in your head. How is it allowing you to interface with the remnant?
Sam helps with analysis and translation, among other things. It's complicated.
I don't know what the game wants me to scan. Whatever. Tempest. Why is that taking us back to there? Whatever. Whatever.
Feel any different?
I don't think so. Why? Do you?
My mind feels clouded, but I don't know if I'm just tired.
What do you mean, gray spiky aliens? Cat?
No. These were different. We were doing a survey of the area and saw them before the freeze.
You mean Turians? You saw Turians?
Why don't you and Torvar talk about that later? Right now, I want to thank you for saving my team.
You weren't lying. Kieran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
Don't worry about it. You had no reason to trust me. The last aliens you met were Ket.
Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding and your Sam should convince Ephra you're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use remnants, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Haval's decline?
Haval's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time. And don't forget to talk to Torvar about those. What did you call them? Turians?
Yay, XP. Still can't level up.
You were saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Haval is sick. It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life, killing some, turning others into poison. We're starting to see the same elsewhere. The planet's ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
It's the monoliths. There are only two of them when there should be three.
There's so much life here. Your vault must be working.
In some fashion, most likely. But the monoliths are responsible for propagating the vault's instructions across the planet. With only 2 out of 3 monoliths working, the instructions are imbalanced. So life is imbalanced. We've never tried asking the sages. There could be something in their oral history.
Stars. Those superstitious hermits don't care about modern Angara. You know that.
You saw the projections for the planet's survival. What do we have to lose?
Sages? Oral histories?
On Mithratha. That old remnant edifice over there. They trace their families back to a time just after the Scourge. They believe isolation will maintain the purity of the histories by preventing contamination by modern thought. Basic sense. They probably don't even understand or care that Havaral's dying.
Is there no other option? Couldn't we trace the location of the third monolith from the 2 we know about?
We've tried that. But the connections between monoliths have deteriorated.
The trek up Mithratha's teeming with remnant. Most of us don't attempt it, but maybe you could do it. Follow the remnant river and keep your head. I'd hate to hear something terrible happened in pursuit of some ancient legend.
All right.
What can I help with?
Mithratha and the sages. Tell me more about that.
We don't know much. They limit their interactions with everyone else. Even when they need to trade, they say very little. Kiren's probably ashamed I even brought them up. It's just that I once heard... Stars, you'll mock me.
Most stories start from a grain of truth.
When I was small, I overheard a story the sages tell of a man who lived through the Scourge. The Scourge shut down the monoliths on all planets. The vault stopped working. But this man understood Remnant. They don't know how. And he did something. He's the reason the vault and the 2 monoliths worked for as long as they did. And if the tale's true...
Maybe they know the location of the 3rd monolith.
Yes.
Before you got caught in that stasis field, Kiren says you were studying the monolith. What did you learn?
There's a vault here. When the Scourge hit, it took down some functionality. It's still working to some extent, but with only 2 out of 3 monoliths, the system is off balance.
And you can't reset it without the 3rd one.
Exactly. We hoped that with enough understanding of the monoliths, we could attach our own tech to it, correct it somehow. But progress is slow. Too slow.
You said you saw Turians in the jungle?
Is that what they're called? We didn't know. We just kept out of sight. They crashed here, I think.
The Turian Ark? Was it a large ship?
I saw some debris, but not an entire ship. I'll give you the nav point and you can go see for yourself.
We can speak more later.
I'll be here.
Research and development. Nah, we don't need to do any of that. Do we have any objectives here? Got ancient wreckage, memory trigger. Turian not dead yet. Should probably bring Vetra with us. Just for the hell of that. See if there's any any unique dialogue involved with the Turians turning up.
I don't get it. The planet looks fine.
You can bleed it under the skin and not see it. The wound is still there.
work my way around. No one can help you, no one can save you, no one cares.
Heads up, Rokar and
Turians?
Those are Natanas uniforms, Pathfinder.
The Turian Ark?
Oh wow, mighty 36 experience. And dying, of course. Finally get that XP and I'm instantly killed. Fucking grenades. I'm not really a fan of that 10,000 enemies. You think that's it? Oh, one of them are just, he's just fucking right off. He doesn't even fucking care. He's like abandoned ship. That'll do. Fucking hell, how fast can that guy run?
Nice work.
Party just got bigger.
Credits, why have they got credits?
Excellent.
kind of feel like they got the initial enemies and the reinforcement, you know, the wrong way around. What the hell's going on with this guy's arms? He's got like noodle arms. He's like got a chest piece and no arm guards. Bit weird.
Appreciate the help back there. Name's Avidus Rix. Sorry if my methods seem extreme. Civilian life is trying.
Scott Ryder, human pathfinder. You former military?
A Spectre. Special tactics and reconnaissance. Did the Council's dirty work for 15 years.
So you're used to being above the law.
Well, good thing there are no laws in Andromeda, huh? The initiative was my retirement plan. Then Natanus hit the scourge and bam, woke up here.
What happened? Where's the Ark?
No idea. Had to break out of my own damn stasis pod.
A fall like that should have killed you.
Those pods are sturdier than they look. But most of the Turian population is still missing. Including Mason, our Pathfinder. Sam hasn't transferred to me, so he's alive. Just don't know where.
The SAM node could have been destroyed when the Tannis hit the Scourge.
I'd know if he was dead. Mason dedicated his life to Andromeda. He's too stubborn to die now.
We need every Pathfinder we can get.
Debris and stasis pods from the Tannis are scattered across the sector. Between the two of us, we should find something.
The settlers here need your help.
I'm a stopgap. Mason is the solution. Here's my frequency. Call when you find something.
Hey, level ups. Bet you've not got anything interesting to say. Okay, whatever. Skills. Get a level in Vetra up. Let's give her. Oh no. Turbocharge? Can we have turbocharge? Yeah. More of that. More better. Jarl. More sticky grenades. Alright, what do I want? I got 5 points to play with. Where do I want to put more sniper rifle damage? Or reload speed and clip size? No. Combat fitness. Extra holster. Weapon weight capacity. That sounds fucking useful though. Weapon clip size, spare ammo clip. That also seems very useful. Up to 4 weapons can be equipped at once. And carrying capacity is increased. I do like that though. Weapon capacity. Just for the sake of getting more weapons. So I've got 21 in there and 19 in there. So I should probably focus on, because I need to get my infiltrator stuff higher. Quicker. Cryo beam. Doesn't do much, but I'm always doing more cryo beam damage, right? I'm a rank 2 engineer. Boy. Combo damage, tech, construct, yeah, that doesn't really help us. I don't really help us that much. How far we, AVP is not quite there yet though, sadly. Wait, what level are we? 12? God damn.
Drusa.
I can't believe this is really happening. Thought we'd be stuck here forever, or until the aliens killed us. We built this camp from what remained of our stasis pod. If we leave, we can't abandon our wreckage. There's debris we couldn't get to out there. We have to take it with us.
Anything from the crash belongs to the Initiative. It'll go back to the Nexus with you.
Good. No telling what's still intact. Don't want hostile aliens using it against us. If you find anything from Ark Natanis, tag it for recovery. Oh, and thank you.
All right. Going on back here. Keep an eye out for Ark Natanis.
Father's memories is now accessible. Return
Ooh, nice.
To Samus on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Very nice.
Pathfinder.
Are you and Mason close?
We know each other well, yes.
Did I say something wrong?
No, sorry. I'm just not used to discussing my personal life.
You must have some great stories from your Spectre days.
Not that I can tell. That's kind of the point of classified ops.
Surely you can bend the rules after 600 years.
Bending the rules? Man, that's what I thought being a Spectre was all about. Saren Arterius himself recommended me to the Council. Whatever their command, I carried it out without question.
Sometimes questions should be asked.
You sound like Mason. He said I deserved a life outside of the shadows. That's why I quit. Came here.
How are the other survivors holding up?
They're in shock. Too busy surviving to grieve or take stock of what's happened. But when things eventually do calm down, it'll hit them. And it won't be pretty.
Do the Rokar attack often?
Only when they find us. Bad as they are, damn plants are the bigger danger. I keep telling the others not to eat anything raw, but when you're starving, logic's the first thing to go.
Take care, Avidus.
Likewise, Ryder.
It's better not have anything smart to say. Whatever. Whatever. What's this? Debris. Fuck me. Oh my god. Right. That's a lot of shit. Viability 10%. Jesus. You know what? Save the game. I think I'll call it a session. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.